Merry Christmas, everyone. It's Christmas morning. The sun's not even up yet. It's very early in the morning here on the East Coast. The whole family's still asleep. And I'm using my golf voice. Because I figured, hey, it's 6 o'clock in the morning on Christmas morning. I'd have to find an empty lobby. No. It looks like maybe these are all the people are actually online in one place. We've got all of them. Is that Ringo Starr? That might be Ringo Starr. Because what I thought to do. Oh, you have no stats on that guy. He's just coming in, I guess. I don't know. What I thought to do was to say, hey, let me find a quiet session. And maybe I can sell that one crate that I have as CEO in pajamas. Yes, you got the red stripey pajamas going here. And now that I'm here, there's my Christmas tree, and I'm not a Christmas tree yet. Phone's broadcasting into the computer again. Let's enter the garage. Let's see. This could go very badly, because that's one in contrast to what my plan was. That was one of the fullest lobbies I've seen in a while. So maybe this is everybody. Maybe this is everybody in the world who's crazy enough to try to play Grand Theft Auto Online Christmas morning. It's probably genuinely a bad idea. Okay, you know what? We're not even gonna drive that. I already see a rumor. Somebody's got a bounty on them. Happy holidays! Hey, we got a whole bunch of stuff though. Look at this, a unicorn mask, pajamas, carving. Hey, those are the new pajamas. Carving around stuffs and more stuffs. We'll take a quick Christmas cruise here on a Sunday morning.
Oh my god!
Yes, that's bad things are happening. There's no question about it. The ruiner alone scares me. Where is he? I have gone off the radar. Well, we're here. We have a plan. People floating right around the warehouse. Like, I don't know that this could be a worse plan than what I've got. You already being attacked. Just hit by NPCs. Welcome to GTA 1, where even the NPCs are extra hostile on Christmas.
How you doing?
Merry Christmas, Lester. Fly around in the opposite direction. No, I don't want to do a gang mission. Getting attacked. Christmas. And someone starts a gang attack. That's hilarious. That Knight Rider coming up on me. Okay, I wonder. Maybe I should spit a little here. Before I take my one box of animal goods out or whatever. Well, there you go. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Okay, so now I'm officially the CEO in pajamas. Okay, that's how to do that. Current offers. How do you upgrade? Maybe we need to go on to the secure. So CEO vehicles. How do you upgrade your brigade, your vehicles? Yes, it's done from the other office. Oh well. Probably gonna regret this. Ah, here we go.
Okay, it's sale day. We've got it all in the back of the truck. Get the truck to the drop-off, and we get paid. Rival outfits might come after us, so be careful out there.
Well, I've got worse problems than that. I got a ruiner that's coming after me. I don't think you hope that somehow the snow works to my advantage. So far. Okay, we're airborne. Merry Christmas. Man, driving it mostly with the radar. Jeez, to be honest. First, you know, a lot of times when you get attacked by these, like people doing these missions, they're off radar, so. Just keep cruising. Keep looking. Could we have a Christmas miracle of a quiet mission and a CEO mission? Well, it's hard to. Our dad and Jesus for a good mission on GTA 5. I mean, it just seems wrong, you know? We missed something. We missed a turn. But hey, you never know. I mean, it's not Christmas, and it would take a miracle. Who's here for delivery? This is the drop-off? An odd place for a drop-off. Of, like, animal stuffs. Oh, yeah, they're actually opening the gates. It's like miracles do happen, folks, as far as video games are concerned, because I can't believe I've done this without being harassed.
Well, fucking hell!
Thanks, man.
What is it?
Well, at least we got some cashola out of the deal. Walking around in our pajamas. Wow, that was actually kind of funky. I don't feel like jacking a car in front of these guards. I don't feel like stopping anybody on Christmas. Heck, they cut me slack. Let's see. We have to call up our vehicle here.
Auto route, there I am.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Let's get the Christmas special.
I'll bring it to you.
Just for cruising about. That's so funny. I didn't think that would be nearly that easy. Let's see. You should drive it back to the office. Go while the going's good here? Where is the... Is it behind me? What the heck happened there?
Hello! Oh.
Or is that my insurgent? What the heck am I looking at? No? Where did you put this? Where did that idiot? You gotta be kidding me. That idiot mechanic put that stupid car this far away from me. Like, this was helpful. I could almost walk all the way back to the insurgent. Okay, now wait a minute. This looks like there's somebody in my car. Oh no, it was just lined up there for a minute. Okay, I can. But you look at how useful is this? Okay, let's map it back. I don't want to go challenging nobody. I just want to. You know what I should do? Save a whole lot of time. Now, for me just driving around looking at stuff. Use my standard teleport method. Mahamo is mamma mia. Let's do the time warp again. Yes, in honor of Christmas vacation and all that, we'll just use the family truckster. It doesn't snow. And we won't go through the whole race, I don't think. We're just gonna. Oh, here you go. Lots of traction. You ever want a chance to drift your Dundreary Regina? I don't think I killed him. It's Christmas. You don't want to kill people on Christmas if you don't absolutely have to. You know, it's an odd video game where you say, oh, look at this, a fool drifted right out there. That's. So much for my clean lap. Alright, good slide coming up here. Makes it feel like a sports car, doesn't it? It's just... Whoa, yeah. Look at the power we've got going here, spinning them tires. Mind you, this is a fully upgraded Regina. Only thing it lacks is on Edna on the roof. I wonder though why, you know, Rockstar doesn't up the game a little bit and put people in, like, you know, winter clothing for this. I mean, you can do it. It's available. Yeah, let's see. I don't know, is this entertaining? Should I go do the time warp again, or just drifting a Regina an interesting enough thing? It is, it feels fun. I mean, this is more fun than you think it would be. Maybe that's just because I'm from the Northeast and I've actually done this. Well, not into poles, thank God, but... Now the people out in the Midwest are like, you don't know anything about it. Drifting around the snowdrifts. This is a dusting.
Alrighty, fam.
Let's see what trouble we can get into. Can we make this jump? Can we get across to the median? In the Dunbury, Regina! No. Well, we did get technically across the median. There's no real danger of blowing this one up. It takes a lot to blow up a Dunbury, Regina. I should put a link in to the video where I actually did that. Okay, I don't think I've ever hit people sideways like that. Did everyone survive? Yeah, they all ran away. That was just bizarre. Yeah, that's right, kids. We're going camping on Christmas, so, you know. See if you can still do the hill climb to whatever building that is up there. Yeah, not in the snow. No. It's not happening. I guess we're going to the beach. Do-do. Hey, we're here at the beach, kids! Ooh. Nothing like that. Mix of snow and sand to give you just the best traction. Well, I will say, they're not in bikinis, as far as I can see. In swimsuits and stuff. It's... They have adjusted that up, but wait a minute. Yep, they are.
Hello? Yeah. Oh, I'm amazing, sure.
How bizarre is this?
Well, I mean, life is pretty fantastic, actually. You know, all natural, all good.
You're walking around in the snow. Although, if you want to see similar things to this, you can check out my Splashing with Compassion video from last year. We should have another one coming up at the end of January. Put a link in the description for that. It's a polar bear kind of thing that benefits cancer victims. It's cool. A lot of cool stuff going on there. I'll link it up. Whee! I think it's time to do the time warp again. Is this thing a diesel? That's pretty filthy exhaust, huh? I'm impressed. And here we go. Now we've got the whole full money amount here. Made ourselves a quick $8,400. Yay, we won. Hooray. But more importantly, we're now back to the CEO offices. And the money we've made will now pay for whatever we're going to do here, so that'll be good. Free mode out should drop me. Sometimes this takes a long time anymore. When you go back to free mode. Alright, here we are. Hopefully at some point
been under construction for like 20 years.
We'll be able just to park in the garage. You know, we'll get there, we'll get there.
Good to see you, boss.
Hey, they've got an actual Christmas tree here in the office. I like what you've done with the place. Here's something I never noticed before. If you look at the red marks versus the little green mark, those are the warehouses. They're points of interest, I guess. And the green one is where the warehouse is. It's actually a live map. Seems you don't realize. I thought, are those Christmas presents? No, they're just narcotics. Must have fallen off the back of the truck. I'm buying one crate just to try and keep the difficulty down. Because you know what I found? It seems like the way you should really plan this, if you're alone, buy one. If you've got an associate, get two.
We gotta make some deals?
If you've got another associate or three associates, then you go for the three. Because it is just, just dicey whenever you're doing this, especially if you've got a whole bunch of players in lobby.
The goods are already loaded in a truck.
Right.
All you gotta do is pick it up and get it back to the warehouse. Look out for trouble on the way.
I'm willing to bet you're lying. Okay, where are they? Alpha, we've already got a line. Good. Okay, so maybe the Christmas special is not ideally suited for snow, but it is the Christmas special, and it is Christmas. And we're gonna see if we can get this. Too badly now. Making a pretty good clip, watching the radar for peeps. Blocking up, slowing it down. Oh, we missed it. Are we picking this up from our own I was gonna go down to the darn MC. Oh, this is an armored truck. I mean, it's all there, and we. This is unreal. This is going far better than I would have expected. Two in a row going better than I would have expected. I'm out of the Christmas spirit. People are like, no, I'm not going to mess with people today. It's Christmas. I'm just going to do my own thing. Make some money. Okay, well, not the global signal. We'll see. Gotta hope that we're just at too inconvenient a place for anyone to bother us. And that everyone's Christmas spirit prevails. Keep waiting. Well, you know, you guys know what my usual experience is with these things. Driving along, singing a song. Are you serious? I just say F you Trump? No. Maybe something similar. Excuse me, but that's unbelievable. That was a completely stress-free mission. Should we press our luck? I don't know if we can sell it or not. Yes, there might be a cooldown. Yeah, 7 minute cooldown. Well, let's do the time warp again. Looks like machine guns. Lots of machine guns. Alright, now the cooldown has cooled down. We'll confirm. Enter the truck.
Okay, it's sale day. We've got it all in the back of the truck. Get the truck to the drop-off, and we get paid. Rival outfits might come after us, so be careful out there.
Still have to figure out... Oh, didn't want to steer very well there. Still have to figure out how to do upgrades on this. I don't even know what the upgrades are. Must be from the main office. We'll check that computer. Get this thing flying along in the snow. Delivery bonus is dropping. Let's see, will our Christmas luck here prevail? The people have been leaving us alone. Is it a Christmas agreement? A little later, about 8 o'clock now, sun's up, looking out over things. It's a different session. Let us see if what I'm now calling my lucky pajamas can continue Our luck. Let's see if things continue to go well here. Now, is there anywhere here to do the upgrades to the vehicle? I don't know how to do vehicle upgrades. There's supposed to be ways of doing this. Medical supplies. Now, why would medical supplies? Medical supplies. What could that be?
Just give me the word, and I'll make it happen.
I'm gonna have to Google how to upgrade your vehicles in this game. Maybe during the cooldown next time around.
You got the pickup point on your GPS? Okay, all looks cool from here. Just collect the goods and bring them to the warehouse.
That was messed up. Okay, now we've had a very, very lucky session. Will it continue? Will the Christmas day actually make money spectacular? Look at that, that's close. Got to the cellar, don't worry. This ain't good. Alright, you guess it was eventually bound to happen. I don't even know where you pull out from here, so that was a sign. Take out the teeth. There's the teeth. Again, relatively close. That's the teeth. You're the teeth? He's still alive. I ran over him twice with an insurgent. I'm not gonna gun him. Alright, there's some collateral damage here. Teeth. I'm gonna leave the $20 that's there because I don't wanna... See, if I shot him, I'd probably have a wanted level. No, we don't want a wanted level. So unfortunate. I'm sure the paramedics will arrive shortly and rescue everyone. Now the good news is I am in an insurgent, so if I just keep them moving, unless someone's got deadly aim, not peace or a bloodbath. I don't know what that's referencing to, but... Hey! Hi! I'm just gonna keep... Again, I can't cannot get over how well things are going today. It's kind of quiet. okay, except for a couple accidental civilian casualties. That one, again, really well. That's not not too bad. Now you just have to wait for the cooldown and medical supplies. What the heck is in? Doesn't even look like anything. All right, well, I guess that's just the modern state of medicine. There is that, you know, black market stuff is. Wow. Oh, internet, I love you so. So supposedly, somewhere in here, aha, there's this tool chest. Okay, so we definitely want to upgrade the delivery truck. Okay, we've got an armor upgrade for a lot of money, but that seems important. And bulletproof tires seems like a must-have, so now I've lost half my money. But and that's it. That's all you can... Delivery boat and delivery planes. Those are important too. We're not gonna do that. And now that we've just made our delivery vehicle a lot tougher.
How you doing?
Great, it's Christmas. Now, can we now? Yes, we can now sell it for 15,000.
Okay, the sail's on. The goods have been moved onto a boat down at the docks. You need to take the boat out to a drop-off off the coast to make the sail. Have a good trip.
I'm not afraid to break your nose.
Okay. So I upgraded the wrong vehicle for this trip, but long term, that should be good. According to what I was reading, The delivery truck should now be as tough as this insurgent. It's kind of what I would have expected in the first place. Then, you know, the armor upgrade should have made it, like, you know, unbelievable. Okay, I have to go down through here. Again, loving the snow. Okay, we'll leave this here. I imagine. Got one box. Oh, wait a minute. How do I get out there? Please don't tell me I have to swim. I'm gonna have to swim. I suck at swimming. No. This is bad. Come on. Let's go up. Up, up, up. I never know how to swim up. I'm going to die. I'm pushing the W. There we go. Yeah. Come on, how do we... Oh no, not the... No, that underneath... Up, up, up. Yeah, finally. Oh, my lucky pajamas are all wet. Where am I supposed to go now? This doesn't bode well. I basically have to go around to the other side of this. Yeah, I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna do the time lapse on this one. Let's do the time warp again. All right, things got interesting. Oh almost beat to the boat. Gotta cut back because we're gonna beach it the other way now. There's an enemy back there, but he's not moving. That, I don't know if that's a glitch out or what. Alright, time warp again. Here we go again. I think they might be wounded, but in the water. Okay, I think we can line right up and head in for the big payment now. It's, yeah, they're just taken out. Which might be a good thing. Maybe there's a max number of enemies. Still have them. So they're useful to me. Wow. So this is what Obamacare will drive you to, I guess. Medical supplies in a tugboat. Not to the thing. 16,000. Wow. Is the car close by? An additional high demand, blah blah. I don't think the car is close by. The car is not even remotely close by. But we have this one. You want to jack this guy's mini? I don't know. It's... That doesn't sound good.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
Okay, so we've teleported ourselves back the usual way via the Bahama West Mamma Mia race there, and we'll punch out our free mode. I feel like I should stick with the small shipments. I mean, that's where my luck has been here. Unless it's just the fact that it's Christmas or I'm wearing my new lucky pajamas or something like that. Tobacco and alcohol. Yay.
It's the general.
I'm really sorry to bring you in here on Christmas, you know, but I know that you're liking the overtime. And again, thanks for the work on the tray. Yeah. Exit to ground. Let's see, what kind of bizarreness?
You got the pickup point on your GPS? Okay, all looks cool from here. Just collect the goods and bring them to the warehouse.
Again, another short run. Maybe that's the key to this whole thing, is just do small cargo, do it in the mornings. People are feeling less spicy. Bad news. Someone leaked intel and our goods are sitting in a secure vehicle in a police compound. That's just great. Tobacco and alcohol, that's legal stuff. Why would it even be contraband, man? It's avoiding the tariffs. Ooh, I didn't even see you there, Chief. I guess I should have a gun out here just to look like I'm one of the guys. Hey, guys! How you doing? Yeah, nothing really going on here. Just
your ass. Juicer. Let me see those hands.
I think this is a bulletproof truck.
I'm out of ammo.
I'm gonna kind of try to hope. Blinking. Let's just keep an eye on the radar. Brakes, brakes, brakes. He's turning around. We gotta go. We gotta move. We gotta move. And they saw us. So I almost escaped. Alright, we're blinking again. Pitching it around the curve. Let's see, where is everybody? Alright, we're in the clear. Nice if I could keep the police truck, Rockstar. Still, this is not too bad. We just have to get back to the whatchamacallit, is it? Brakes, turn, wheel. Again, I cannot get over my luck so far today. You guys have seen enough episodes of Black Knight, CEO in Pajamas to know it's not normally like this. Yeah, we just gotta, let's see what we got here. What makes it so, just booze. That's all it is. Don't you know? Alright, we gotta wait for the cooldown. Alrighty then, let's see what kind of luck we have here. It's been going good today. Almost to the point that I'm worried that if something weird doesn't happen, I'll have a boring video. But I mean, it's so shocking just to see this working out. Enter the ball. I hate the play. Well, here, it's a plain one. How far away is the plane? It's over there. And there's someone hovering around it, and they have no wheels.
The sale's on, but it's kind of complicated. You'll be dropping the goods at a few points around the city. Collect the cargo at LSIA and make this thing happen.
What's my emails here? It's an LJT annoying email there, and then he has a text. Let's go. Let's get some wheels. Headshot! Haha, snow. On the move! Oh, I missed him. It helps if you get in line with what they're doing and then just... Headshot!
This place is fucked.
Have you ever seen snow before? I haven't even been hit with a snowball by a guy in his jammies. Let's go get the plane. I don't know, is it the lucky snow that has this? Oh, excuse me there, you have a small SUV. Let's see. Put all that money into my brigade. No, I'm not using it. I'm doing the whole airplane thing. Someone just posted, can't see in this fog. I wonder if that's working for me. You know, if people are being less aggressive because their sight lines are all screwed up. Is there a jump we can make here? Yeah, there is, but not that way. Okay, let me in. Let me... There we go. Oh, where'd the plane go? Did I miss out on something? Okay, I have to go around. Enter the plane. Where's the plane? The plane, boss, the plane. Okay, this isn't good. We've got a player in a helicopter. Get away from my plane. Hate to do that, but you know, he's not up to any kind of good. And people are shooting at me for no reason whatsoever. Well, hey, see, at least it's back to the typical kind of thing. That's all I had.
I'm sorry, boss. I don't know what to say.
That's what we have to say. Let's just spread the joy. I'll imagine it got him. I think we've taken this about as far as we can, folks. Seems like the lucky pajamas are warming off, or it's just that, you know, it's getting later in the day. People getting a little more spicy. But on this note, this is the Black Knight, your CEO in pajamas. Merry Christmas, everybody.